I'm Mel from Twinkl. Are you looking for some fun creative writing prompts for children? Let's explore this space-themed writing resource from the Twinkl website, which is here to help. This brilliant resource contains 5 different space-relevant illustrations to inspire children's creative writing. Underneath each image, there's room for the children to write, so they can constantly focus on the image prompt to pull out features to describe. This is a perfect resource if you're completing a space, moon, or astronaut themed topic and you want some cross-curricular learning in your English lessons. Perhaps children could write a story involving a space setting using a writing prompt to support their ideas. You could also use these image prompts to help children write non-fiction texts. For example, they could write an astronaut's diary entry using the images to help them understand what the astronaut might have seen, heard, or experienced in space. If the children need even more support, you could start with a discussion using this Space, I See, Think, Wonder PowerPoint, which is full of space photos to help you encourage creative descriptions in the children. Mind map ideas of what they could describe so they're ready to write when they set off independently. You can adapt the activity to suit different learning needs by considering which of the 5 images you give the children to focus on. If you want to simplify the task, use an image that concentrates on a clear feature to describe, like this rocket ship launch. If you want to stretch and challenge, pick a picture that has a wide setting with an open choice of things to describe, allowing the children to make their writing uniquely personalised. You could use this image of the solar system and let children describe the stars or planets. This resource also works as a cover page for the start of a space project. After introducing your child to the keywords and concepts of the project, ask them to think of some big space-themed questions that they'd like to find out about during their learning. Let them pick one of the prompt pages as their cover and ask the children to write out their questions using capital letters and full stops. They can use this as a front cover for any activities they complete surrounding the project. At the end of your learning on the space theme, ask the children to go back and reflect on whether their big questions were answered. Can they explain the answers to show off the information they've learned? This space writing stimulus pack is ready and waiting for you on the Twinkl website, alongside lots of other space-themed resources and Twinkl Teachers lessons. Why don't you take a look while you're there? See you next time!